I hear they're white rappers now. Is this true?
WTF quotes.